Hi, I'm Mariana with Mailchimp. In this video, I'll show you how to use Intuit Assist to quickly generate text for your emails. With this AI-powered marketing assistant, you can gain inspiration for new content, rewrite a line that's causing you trouble, or adjust the tone of your writing. Here we are on the email checklist. To begin, head to the Content step and click Design Email. This takes us to the Select a Template page. For my template, I'll go to Save Templates and choose Welcome To. I'm all set here. Next, we'll move on to the email builder. First, drag a text-based content block like a heading or paragraph into your layout. I'll drop my block right below New Plants on the Horizon and click on the Write with AI button. Then it's time to write a prompt. It could be anything from announce a sale to what's another way to say buy now. You can enter a command, description, or question into the prompt box. But to get the best results, be clear and detailed. To help you get started, we do offer some suggestions. I'll click on Welcome to New Subscribers. This is off to a good start, but I want to add more details. Okay? All finished. My prompt reads, write a welcome to new subscribers, offer 15% off. When you're happy with your prompt, click Generate. Nice work. You've used AI to create some copy. If the text isn't quite what you're looking for, click on the three dots icon. Then in the dropdown, you can choose to try again, discard, or share feedback with Mailchimp. If you want another option to consider, click Try Again. There we go. It's almost there, but there's one more thing I'd like to try. In the prompt box, I'll type in, make this more sales-oriented, and click Generate. Great, I like what I'm seeing. If you have more than one output, you can use the arrows to review them. Once you've decided on the version you want, click Apply. At this point, you'll probably want to make some adjustments. Intuit Assist can help you speed through revisions, whether you want to edit your copy's length, tone, or check the spelling and grammar. When you click on a content block that already has text, there'll be an Edit with AI button. I'd like to tweak the tone a bit, so under Actions, I'll click Change Tone To and select Friendly. Finally, I'll click Apply. This looks good, but I'd like to make it shorter. I'll click Edit with AI again, and I'll go with Shorten. All right, that's better. I'll hit Apply to finish this up. For the rest of the email, you could use Intuit Assist to write headlines, add more to the body of your email, and create text for your CTA button. I'm happy with what I have, but it's important to review and edit your text. Add a human touch and some flair to make it your own. And be sure to fact-check any data or statistics. Keep in mind that AI may produce inaccurate content, and you are responsible for your emails. Before we wrap up, we'll take a quick look at the subject lines. So click Save and Exit to return to the email checklist. Then click the Add Subject button. Near the text box is the option to write with AI. From here, you follow the same steps we use to create copy in the design stage. That's it. I've covered how to use Intuit Assist to help you write emails in Mailchimp. Thanks for following along. For next steps, I'd say give it a try. Write that first draft or finish some edits. Whatever you need, we're happy to help you beat writer's block. And if you want to learn more about AI in Mailchimp, we've got great videos and articles in our Help Center.